are you going? Is it to the top? If not, why not? Go to the bloody top. Is it because you're a goth? Did you know that goths have some of the lowest life satisfaction levels of any subculture, with the exception of traffic wardens? That's why you don't see any goth traffic wardens. That would be a deadly combination. We at Goths to Boss work with goths at various locations around the UK to bring out their hidden potential by encouraging them to engage in everyday, healthy pursuits such as sports, mixing with other humans, extended laughter sessions, introducing colour to your wardrobe. Just look at these results. This is Debbie. She used to hang around railway stations with her hands in her sleeves. Now she's a lifeguard in Mumbai. From goth to boss. You know it makes sense. Unless you're not a goth. In which case, from goth to boss. Remember the name.